All right, we're going to continue that in a jiffy, but right about now, I'm going to invite somebody really special. He's not new, and he's going to be doing some foolish things here on stage. Please welcome back on stage, Magic Michael, as he fully plays.
The one from this guy, where is he from? People say he's from Ghana. Rafi!
Hey!
What's going on, man?
Cool, bro.
Fred Nyama, CEO Ghana Movie Awards. Before I take my gum out. So what? Trying to keep awake. I'm Ghanaian. My dad is Lebanese. That's how come I look like this. I don't know where you guys are from, but I don't know if you have Lebanese people inside of you guys. When I was a kid, growing up with a Lebanese man, when I was 14, 15, my dad was gonna travel. And, before he left, he gave me a gun. So the Lebanese man said, Majid, take, this is a gun. I'm going 2 years, I'll be back. Protect yourself, do good business. I said, thank you, Dad. 2 years after he came, so he came home, Majid, I'm home, where are you? Came to him, Daddy, what's going on? Oh, yo, I got you this, blah, blah. We spoke, and then, where is the gun I gave you? I said, Daddy, I sold it. So what? You sold the gun for what? I said, Daddy, I bought a watch. I said, are you stupid, Majid? You sell the gun, you buy a watch, why you do that? I said, Daddy, you told me to do business. I sold the gun, I got some money. I bought a watch, I saved some of the money. I said, you're stupid, Majid. If you come home one day, somebody's fucking your wife. Are you going to shoot him or are you going to time him?